message is for everybody to get out and vote. This election is crucial. This is an election about the character of our nation. So we must take advantage of the voting process and get out and do what we need to do. And it's just so important. It's so imperative. I can't even say how crucial it is for us at this time. So I encourage everybody to get out and vote. Exercise that privilege to do what you need to do.